conditions are blue screens, park, it's about an hour and 40 minutes away, it's a beautiful place. This is the rooftop tent. And you can see I've done some modifications to it, primarily air conditioning.
This is called a spot cooler for using industrial applications. I bought it for three reasons. One, for the camping. Two, for emergency. And three, for when I'm DJing outside, because it does have a different hose. This is standard dryer hose. And I fashioned up some sort of clamp and the air conditioner goes directly inside. Oh yeah, it's way cold in here. And this is the inside of the tent. It is really nice in here right now. Oh, it's perfect. So you can leave the windows up or down. There'll be some lights and bug stuff up here in case any mosquitoes get in. Double pillows, mattress pad. It's gonna be very, very comfortable. Video one, I'm gonna be doing a couple other videos. You can see all the other things I have in place. Totally off-grid, you know, structure. Now, obviously this requires 120 volts. I would have to run off a generator if you were not in a site. But I'm very impressed in how this worked out. A bunch of GoPro stuff and some dryer hose.